Welcome to this video on the mechanism of action of the Acrosoft IQ Vivity IOL. Acrosoft IQ Vivity IOL is a first-of-its-kind, non-diffractive presbyopia-mitigating IOL that utilizes X-Wave technology to stretch and shift the wavefront. Acrosoft Vivity IOL utilizes essentially all light energy, giving patients an extended focal range with a monofocal-like visual disturbance profile. The Acrosoft Vivity IOL's X-Wave technology consists of two smooth surface transition elements in the central 2.2 millimeters of the IOL. The first surface transition element is a slightly elevated smooth plateau that is about 1 micron in height, and the second surface transition element is a slight curvature change. With presbyopia, the focused light falls behind rather than on the retina when looking at close and intermediate objects. The slightly elevated smooth plateau is responsible for stretching the focal range. The small curvature change is responsible for shifting the continuous extended focal range to the anterior side of the retina so that a full range of vision is provided to the patient. The two smooth surface transition elements work simultaneously to stretch and shift the wavefront, creating an extended focal range, providing 20/20 at distance, 20/25 or better at intermediate, and 20/32 at 40 centimeters.